My first piece of advice comes from the design field. Get it right in black and white. Before you begin adding color to your data visualization, you should determine if you need color in the first place. Many times, black, white, and shades of gray will be enough to effectively convey your information. Secondly, if you are going to use color, consider using less intense colors, such as natural colors or pastels. You can also add some gray value to bright colors to make them less vibrant. Colors with higher gray values have a softer feel, and the eye can concentrate on them for longer periods of time. Rainbow colors, primary colors, and other bright, bold colors can create noisy visualizations which strain the eye. Even if all these bars were a bright red color, I probably wouldn't want to stare at it too long. As you encounter graphics, you should look for this to determine how this is affecting you as a viewer. My final tip is to make color selections that facilitate communication. In this example, I used a complementary color to draw attention to the count of ideal cut diamonds. You could use a similar strategy if you want to highlight particular data points in a graphic. Perhaps you've come across some good and not so good examples of color use in data visualizations. I'd like you to go grab a data visualization from the wild, be it the internet, a newspaper, magazine, or perhaps even a scientific paper. I want you to describe how color is used in the graphic and whether or not you think the use of color is effective. Maybe you can think of some ways the designer might have done something else. Share your example in the discussion thread titled Communicating with Color. In your post, describe how color is used and how it encodes data, or maybe it's doing something else instead. Once you've written your post and submitted, check this box to continue.